The question is whether or not Catholics are Christian. And it has to do with the meaning. What do you mean by Christian? We're not saved by the label that we carry. We're not saved because we were born Catholic. We're not saved because we were born in an evangelical family. We're not saved because we were born in a Christian culture or in a Christian country. We are saved because we have received a personal relationship with our Savior and Lord Jesus Christ because of what He did on the cross for us. This is the condition, this is the reason why we're saved, and that's the only reason why we can be saved. So none of us is saved because of the label he or she carries, but because we are in a personal relationship, restored, reconciled relationship with Christ. So you're not saved because you're a Catholic or because you are whatever you are. You're saved because you are a disciple of Christ, you are a follower of Christ, you are a believer in the Lord Jesus. There are, I think, many Catholics who are sincere believers, not because they are Catholics, but for the most part, even in spite of them being Catholics, because the Catholic teaching on salvation and the gospel is often blurred and marred and conditioned by many unbiblical traditions. So the Spirit of God is nonetheless working in many people's lives, in bringing them close to Himself through reading the Scriptures, through opening the hearts of people to receive the grace of God, and putting them on a journey that will eventually lead them to become mature Christians. So we're not Christian because we belong to a particular body or church or institution. We're Christians because we are in a restored and reconciled relationship with Christ. And whether or not you're a Catholic, that's not the issue. The issue is whether or not you're a Christian. And if you're a Christian, it's not because you're a Catholic, but it's because you're a follower of Christ. So the bottom line is whether or not we are serious, believing followers of Christ, and not because we are Catholic or whatever else we may be. And so I encourage all of us, all of you, to question your own identity and focusing on Christ and the biblical Christ and the biblical gospel, rather than focusing on your background, your family, your network, your church you belong to. These are, in the end, insufficient and unnecessary elements. They will not change your destiny, your eternity. The only thing that will make the difference is whether or not you are a believer in Christ.